Thousands of endangered turtles have been released in Peru as a part of efforts to conserve the majestic species on the verge of extinction. Staff from Peru's National Service of Natural Areas protected by the state released some 5,000 baby turtles as part of an ongoing program. The tarakea eggs were collected from the beaches and incubated until they hatched.